But sometimes you can hear lung cancer in smokers before you see it. There's a whistling noise. It's the air racing around a lung cancer, almost completely blocking an airway. By the time most lung cancers are discovered, it's already too late to operate.